Hello, my name is Jale. Today I want to show you how I pour acrylic. The most common method of pouring acrylic is salt and pepper. The thickness of the palette should be about 2 to 3 millimeters in average. The best general outline for a maxillary palette is horseshoe. You have to block out all unneeded undercut if it's necessary, and wax all the wire to the model, and then you have to put the separator. I did all of this and I'm ready to pour acrylic. There is two methods to pour acrylic. The first one, you can pour the posterior quadrant and then anterior and the other side, or you can pour half and half. I usually do one half. Let all the polymer get wet with your monomer. And never pour more than 1 millimeter thickness of acrylic at a time. If you put too much monomer, the acrylic will shrink a lot. So you have to just put enough to just wet the polymer. I finish one half, I do the other side. I usually cover all the teeth. When you're pouring the monomer, just be careful to wet everywhere. If not, you're going to have a dry patch on your acrylic. Always pour a little bit thicker than you need so you have room for trimming. And the last layer you put is the powder you don't want to. Make it runny. I just want to add a little bit more acrylic in this area. Okay. Okay, now it's ready to go in the pressure pot. I fill the pressure pot with hot water. it, the temperature of the water should be that much that when you put your hands inside the water, you don't feel it's too warm. It's very comfortable for you. And I set my pressure pot to 25 psi, and I wait for 10 to 15 minutes, and then I can take the acrylic work out of the pressure pot and start trimming. Okay, bye bye.